here at Pole Position Raceway, ready to do some go-kart racing, and I'm pretty much going to win everything. These guys are just here to come and check it, so it's going to be a lot of fun for me, and not so much fun for them. Right?
I'm just afraid that I'm going to get fired when I win everything today. Looking back at our past season, it was really incredible. It was my first year with the team, and to be a part of that and see all the success. You know, Tucker earned his 7th X Games medal in a row and surpassed the winning, you know, become the most winning rider in history. It was pretty incredible to be a part of all of that.
I'd say my favorite moment from the season was probably his ride on Saturday night in Deadwood. After he got cleaned out in the first turn and ended up going from last to first to win the race. It was a pretty amazing ride by him. The crowd was insane, yelling every time he would come up and pass someone. And I don't know if I've ever seen him more determined and focused on getting to the front. Nothing was going to stop him that night, and he pulled it off.
My favorite part of the season was all the records that Tucker broke. He lapped the whole field in Duluth. That was a huge deal. 7-peat X Games champion. It's pretty gnarly. And just passing Blair's record and then another Snocross champion. It was an awesome year. I had a blast with all the team, and it was just really fun to be around everyone.
So the race went really good. It was a lot of fun. We did a couple practices, a qualifier, and then the main event race. It was definitely fun for sure. A couple spin outs here and there, but nothing too out of control. I wasn't doing too good in practice and qualifying, but I came out strong in the main event and got the win. Came from last to first, so pretty fun race, and just a lot of fun being out here with the guys, hanging out for the Vegas Supercross, kind of celebrating the end of the Snocross season and an awesome year for us. So, you know, we're just having a good time and gonna head over to the track and watch some practice.
One of the races that stands out was Michigan. He was way out in front, and he was just riding with all kinds of energy and excitement. And I was standing off a ways behind Rob, and I walked up to him and said, what's going on? What's he having so much fun about tonight? He says, because you're getting a mullet.
One of those years you just don't know that you'll ever have again. It was just something really special about the way that the team worked together, the challenges we overcame as a team, just having such a good time while we did it.
Awesome, you know, thanks to Monster for being behind me for so long, and it's just an awesome partnership and friendship, and something like this is just makes it all worthwhile, you know. I put this up with my trophies, and it's cool.